can't like stop. I hate that.
Yes, girl, give me more. Yeah. Yeah. There you go. There you go.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hey. Doing an NYT vlog today. Well gone. A lot of people coming in right now. Yeah, Kevin, well gone.
What are you saying?
So now first day in, gonna do the little induction thing. Should be lit. Guys, you wanna say something? YouTube thing.
Oh, mate.
Guys, say hello. Whoa, what's your name?
Yo, my name's Aaron. I got it on my
as well. Oh, really?
Easy. Yeah.
Aaron came really prepared. He wanted to make sure he could plug himself. Like, yeah, Aaron. Oh, there's Leo. So anyway, guys, yeah, first day at NYT, just do the induction course. I'll leave you guys inside. The views right now are lit, like in terms of like the sun and that. Let me give you. Fair trade to me, look, don't invite me over if you throw another pretty party. Looking back, it's hard to come on where I started. Vibes in that. Love me, but I know that it ain't everybody. I can never love her, she a busybody. Baby, if you want me, can't be turning up with everybody. Nah, can't be fucking on this anybody. Sorry guys, I'm really interested in your conversation. You're already talking about everyone's fits already. I wonder what everyone's gonna wear already. I don't think you're feeling me, I'm out here being everything they said I wouldn't be or couldn't be. I don't know what happened, yeah. Tell the guys they said they would be. I said see you at the top and they misunderstood me. I hold no resentment in my heart, that's that maturity. Alright guys, let me keep things completely honest with you. So, unfortunately, day one,
I had to use someone else's toilet because I locked myself out.
We always knew there was gonna be a first one, but
Who thought it'd be me? Like,
but anyway, actually, it was technically Alpha,
huh?
Alpha, innit? He locked himself out last night.
Ah, I'm a second person. Yeah, two people already in our flat.
So madness. So first day, someone's already caught COVID in our course, not in our flat, but it's a situation where we're all having to stay indoors, pretty much, just to make sure. That person is cool, that person is calm, and yeah, so unfortunately, first day of NYT. It's been lit though today. Well, what are you lot saying?
Yeah,
it's
better than expected.
100%, yeah?
Yeah.
It was a vibe. It started off weird because it was a Zoom thing, but it did its thing. But yeah, come on. You know we keep it a vibe, keep it chilling. And obviously, I'm going to give you a video today of Kevin's cooking, because yesterday I didn't shoot it. I don't know why, I forgot.
I'm not cooking much today, I'm cooking on the
bench. I'm just watch. I'm let them see the style, innit?
See the style, alright, microwave.
Come on, you know the vibe.
Yeah.
Anyway, you don't know. Boom, bow, we are back, people. Welcome to NYT Day 3. Jacob in the building, how you doing?
We're doing, man, it's good.
We're good. Yeah. We have the boys in the kitchen, they're cooking up something nice. Kevin, what do you have to say to the people?
We're having burgers, and it's Leo's birthday!
Say it again.
We outside!
We outside! So, what is this? First night out, group 5, 45. Best, everyone!
Lakers. Here it is. Cash.
Vietnamese love.
Vietnamese
cash. 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 Tasty stack chips with a rainy day. Jay, Rain Man is back with Little Miss Sunshine. Rihanna, where you at? But lit guys, yeah, you know how the vibes are. We just have to come out and see the vibes tonight. And everyone's just a vibe, innit? So yeah, we'll catch you up
vibe
later.
Vibes to the capital.
Vibes to the capital. Come on, B, period. But yeah, we out, baby. We out.
This is for the floor. You are now. I might just keep you like in the
credits.
How you been? How was day? What day is this? 7? 6? 8? 9? I don't know. I lost count.
That was a good game.
What was your highlight?
While everyone else played Mario Kart. With our bodies.
Can you give them an example of what you had to do?
I was playing because I was hitting
cookies. So now you definitely have to do it then. Give us a sneak peek on what you would have done. You didn't know what we did? Look, she's doing it. Go on. Go on. Uh-huh. Can't remember anything else.
No.
She's lying to us. She just doesn't want to show us. All right, but that's cool. So, what would you rate today out of 10?
7.5.
Whoa, that's actually pretty high.
Yeah.
That's strong.
I'm hungry.
We have Leah. And this is a chef.
Chef in rice.
Ah, right, cool. I'll show him this side.
Yeah, we're just eating rice.
You know what I really love? I feel like I manifested this into existence, guys.
I was actually thinking in my head, like, should I hear you say it? Like, I will.
You will. And now everyone's fed, including me. Here we go. So, night, day, I don't know. One something now.
How many years have we been here?
This is all I remember now. So, tonight was Leo's chefing up night. Where's he at?
He's over there.
Well, what did you make for us today, Leo?
I made a stir fry. I have some shakum. I've got the sausage.
Yeah.
Very offensive, Michael. Carrots.
Very nutritious. So yeah, we need to look to it. We're gonna enjoy the food, enjoy the vibe, movie night, and then we might go out for a little walk. I know Aaron wants to go out for a walk.
Oh, you know him.
But yeah, we out. Yes, what are you going to tell him, MLA?
What am I going to tell him?
I don't know. Just, we're talented. That's it.
We're talented.
Happy birthday to you. So basically, this is Group 5 birthday vibes, guys, for the vlog. Oh, how you been?
Oh my gosh, you're not okay.
Wait, who baked it?
Guess who?
Natalia baked
it.
Natalia, it's actually my birthday tomorrow. Not gonna lie.
Oh my god,
now
everyone.
Wait, mate, she told me it was your birthday last week.
What I meant to say was, I broke my birth of 52 weeks for the year. So every week, guys, it's my birthday.
It's in use.
Emma, you got anything to say for the birthday vibes?
Only that I wish that there was more.
You get a piece, all right, guys, it's toast day. Toast.
Remy.
Remy, yeah.
Go on, Remy.
It feels good to be here finally with the boys and here's to the future.
Yeah.
help on that since I need to go back to my food thing. I am very grateful that we are finally all here by this someone. But yeah, it's a good time. We can't wait to be in person tomorrow, so cheers to that.
Tomorrow?
Friday.
Yeah, yeah.
Cheers
yeah.
to that.
Good.
I don't know why.
James!
I need to
cheer
second word.
Hey!
Simple. I love it.
Simple but effective. It's feeling good. We've got some good pizza, some good drinks, some good music. I think the future's looking bright. Touch wood.
Oh! Hey! Yeah. Yeah.
Let's get absolutely fucked tonight.
Hey!
Yeah!
Okay, well, guys, it's been a pleasure, like, knowing you this past week.
You're leaving.
I'm joking. Nah, I can't wait to get in the theater and, do some work.
Let's go, baby! Hey!
Hey, cheers.
Max, I think this experience has brought us all closer together as a flat, even Remy, who wasn't actually here for it. But Remy seems pretty cool. So, I think it can only get better from here.
Let's go! All right, guys. Where do I begin? So, let's all lift up our pizzas or a cup or whatever you choose. And I want us to celebrate life, to celebrate NYT, and to celebrate us. I mean, I could have not have picked a better group of people to be in a flat with, to have this experience with. So and you know what, guys? We're gonna live life to the max in that. Come on, huzzah!
Hey, huzzah!
Huzzah!
Jolly good
fun.
Right now, catch me up on all the bullshit that's been going on.
Oh. Anyway, guys, we're back at it again. I've got Jesse on my left. I've got Remy on my right. I have Aaron over here.
Hey.
What are the vibes saying tonight?
The
vibes are what are you holding there? Let the audience see the vibes. Old mouth in the five. What did I say? Pineapples in the building. We have a table. I see Abby. What are you telling me, Abby? She's got nothing to say. Well, that's all right. We have the rest of the table. Please tell me, Aaron. You can see the vibes. Aaron. Yes, yes.
This is not water. This is vodka. Just put it out there.
100% vodka, yeah?
100% vodka.
Come on, guys. You know how we get it done. Bang, bang. Bye, bye.
Is this
for the blog?
Is that Aaron?
Whoa! Is that Aaron? Whoa!
Just
fuck me! Wait! I got that! Whoa! I'm gonna get my clothes off! Oh! I wasn't paying attention. Don't look at me! Look somewhere else! I'm taking a video, whatever you guys want to do, this is your platform.
Is this for the vlog?
No, this is just for IG. And the vlog.
Instagram.
He's DMing his official NYT account.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Ooh.
Watching you trying to push away. It hurts when you see it coming. Never use your words to show you. I think you know it. Too cool to show it. Babe, you're so good. You're too good to be true. I think you know it.
Yes, yes, yes. What are we about to do, guys? We about to get a bounce on. That's exactly what we're going to do.
He's gonna be on the trampoline, he's gonna be like,
God, that's so funny. Literally, though, that's actually what's gonna happen.
Little gimbal, stabilize that.
Tomorrow, you guys. Yeah, tomorrow in the pit.
What do you think about the pit?
Oh, that's rare. Yeah. It's nice and orange.
10
out of 10.
You know you love it.
And we were running out of socks. I'm using my laundry. Look at that. Look at that, look at that.
Not anymore.
Not anymore.
Because you could wear these out and back last year.
Go on, Remy. Look at it. Hey, hey. One more time for us. Go on. We're ready. Go on, Ale. Come on. Woo. Check this. Alec has mastered. Hold on, Alec. Hold on. Alec has mastered the back flip. His first go? His second go? Stop. Oh, there. Remy wanted to say hush. Go. Jeez! Come on! And of course, Remy, we can do that too, innit? We can do that. Like, we're ready for that, so don't worry about it. Jeez!
Alright, it's Max's turn. Alright, here we go.
Go on, Max! Max!
Come on!
Oh. That rotation.
A little, come on, Ali. Basically, people, we just realized we're getting very old. I thought I was a young man still, but turns out, well, actually, we all did a front flip.
We all did a front flip, side flip, and back flip.
Like on our first.
To be fair, that's pretty good.
Intense. Not bad at all.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm proud of us.
I'm so rehydrated and thirsty right now.
Yeah. You
need to
drink a lot of water.
A lot of water. This is like gym. I'm not going to do my job tomorrow.
Well, yeah, as exercise,
we went intense today. On our day off.
I know, exactly. On the day off.
Great stuff.
When no one else was working.
Yeah.
That's us.
That's us. That's how committed we are, guys. Learning different skills for the craft.
Exactly.
And,
see you at Paris Olympics.
Paris Olympics. I'm gonna show you guys a quick shot. Because you know, man just beat.
Although we did get destroyed by the sweeper.
Damn. Like,
absolutely
hammered. It wasn't even funny. It was like,
honestly painful.
And it was so simple in my mind. I was like, actually,
yeah, I was like, just jump. It was jump. The direction check.
And the floor wasn't even like soft. It was kind of like, no, it was soft, so we kind of like sunk into the floor.
Yeah.
But I enjoyed it overall. It was a vibe. Basically, guys, we just finished our.
We made some friends as well.
So, you guys want to introduce yourselves?
Yeah, I'm Josh.
Tell him, Josh.
So, Punter Gravity. These guys are awesome, super fun.
Come on.
Learn some new tricks.
That's Faye. Go on, Faye.
That was it.
And, yeah, any.
Anyone come here? It's free. Well, not free.
It's not free. Free.
It's free, guys.
It's not free.
Just say you want it. Just say Max.
It's a fun time. They have a very good student discount.
They do.
Student
discount.
Yes.
Very good.
Well, there you go. Student discount
and half price.
So free. Just basically free. It's free. Basically free.
Yeah.
That's Chantel as well. She's gymnast. She's very shy. And
we did.
See, he said it. It's not a lie. We did it. And that's it. We're out. Boom, guys.
Hey, man.
I'm out here with Jacob. This is the first in-person day. We've had a couple of days online. I say a couple of days.
We had a week
online. But now, first day into actually being in person, and we're in the big, big theater. I mean, how do you feel about that?
Man, I've been waiting for this for a while. So the fact it's actually happening.
It's actually going to.
An achievement, yeah.
So you guys, just wait and just see the fantastic views, fantastic settings. Jacob has a monologue set up for us. Max has a monologue set up for us. It's going to be off out of the room.
We're fucking sick.
We're good. Fucking sick. All right. Have a good time. You know the vibes. Let's go.
We're going to have a party.
Tiger Lily. Obviously. Now you can do whatever the hell you want. This is my vlog, but this is our space. How you guys been this morning?
Excited.
What are these other groups doing in our space? So we have everyone here this morning. And and energy is up. Hi. That was actually a long one up.
Come on. Come, stop it. Stop it. Stop that. We got Leo, we got Kev. What are you all telling us?
It's happening.
It's happening. All right, quick random question. Your colour, what colour are you? Quick thing.
Let me give me a red, so red.
No, yeah. What colour are you?
Oh, okay.
Blue?
Yellow.
Yellow?
Green.
Green? Mm-hmm. Aaron, your colour, what colour are you? Green. Okay. Abby? Blue. Jay?
Blue.
Blue. Why is everyone blue today? This is interesting. And you're
wearing...
It's just not about me right now.
My turn, basically, I'm feeling. Oh, since everyone said blue, I'm gonna go with blue.
What color are you guys feeling?
Orange.
Orange.
Murky.
Yellow. Murky green.
Vibes, vibes, vibes.
Jeff, your color, what color are you?
Like my vibe?
Yeah.
Orange.
Orange?
I'm getting a navy.
Violet.
I'm wearing
Oh, yeah, that was black.
Cyan. You see, everyone's saying blue, but she went the extra step and went cyan.
Well, I can't really say yellow.
No, yeah. Oh, actually, no. Someone said orange.
Oh, fuck off.
We're actually going in the theatre now. Like, actually.
You don't have to imagine why there's some in your poor flag. Just keep going. Get on
Amy, you ready?
Ready for first
You ready? Are you ready?
It's exciting!
It's exciting. Welcome to my crib. Jeez.
We want to be free to do what we want to do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love how you lot like are sanctifying the place, yeah? Ooh. Fine.
How we feeling, Liz? How we feeling? Oh, beautiful. Hey, Max, how we feeling, Max? Amazing.
Guys, how are we feeling so far?
So sick.
So sick. So sick.
So sick.
So sick. So sick. That is really interesting. I don't want to disturb him. Ooh, know he's down. Oh, we've got Sosa here. Because we're feeling so sick. Come on. Hey, you, Alex, you've got the top on. You can't wear the top in front of us.
Oh,
it's very like.
Oh,
yeah. It's the sugar.
Yeah.
We have Mills. We have Johnny. We got. How you been? We have Figs there in the cut. How you been, Figs? Just from behind me? Aaron's on his phone. How did you find this morning so far? that just defines the morning so far. Yes, Anna. Anyway, we're having a lot of fun getting lost in the building, the NYT building. Demo.
If you're standing, if you...
What's good, guys? Welcome to MTV Cribs.
My name is Max, and I just essentially wanted to show you around my place, you know. This is usually like my weekend home, but I thought I'd come through and show you what's going on. So around here we have a few people, and it's pretty lit.
Yeah, that's it. So nice.
And this is
glad to have you here. But now you're here, I know that I
miss you. That's it. I usually bring down the blinds, make it a whole movie now. Leo's usually always here, he loves seeing Joe in our movies. We love movies too.
And he's captain.
And this is Jesse.
I just ate milk and I'm lactose intolerant.
We're going to tell it there. What's good, guys? Really, it's your boy, Matt.
What's going on there?
What's good, guys? It's your boy, Max. We are just finishing the first day of being in the theatre space itself. I mean, they've literally turned the lights off on us because they were like, you guys are too cold, causing too much of a shutdown.
So now we have...
Welcome, my people. Welcome day to the vlog. Today is day two in the actual theatre space. Day one was a vibe. Everyone killed it, shut it down. We did like a little monologue kind of piece you guys already saw. That was a vibe. And today we're gonna go into our other space. I'm sure it'll just be as lit, but you know, I think everyone's just really excited to just get involved in the space, do the actor thing. Everyone's doing their actor thing. Like lit. So yeah, without further ado, let's get going. So guys, I wanted some actors.
Oh my god, it's Max McMillan.
I know. Whoa. Can I have your autographs? I know it's early in the morning. I know you guys are trying to rehearse and stuff like that. No paparazzi. This ain't no paparazzi. So what's going on? What are your feelings for day two? You guys pumped? You guys ready?
Yeah.
Very ready. Hear that. Rest as well. Okay, then. Hear that, guys. Hi. Everybody knows my vibe. And stuff like that. Anyway, we'll catch you back in the theater. You're psyched. Very psyched. Tiger Lily, how you feeling today? Alright. Just it. Then we're doing. We're doing a check. No, we both got it. Natalia, as you're getting the test done, how are you doing today?
There we are.
You're good.
Yeah.
You're good, good, good. So, how are you?
I'm not too bad.
You're not too bad.
35.2.
Ooh.
We're on a negative.
How are you doing?
I'm doing good.
Introduce yourselves. Camera doesn't know you yet.
No, I'm Violet.
Violet.
But I'm well.
Right, Jesus. Yeah. Well, now she's doing lit. Yeah. Hey, give them a couple of poses. Hey. What are you looking forward to today?
Dirty.
Having a good time with So-So. Damn. I want to see if it feels the same.
Put it on record that Kevin smells very good and he can stop asking everyone to sniff his office.
Strong answers.
But Max, how are you feeling about today?
I'm feeling very, very Max about today. You know,
that's good.
I have to use my own name as a
I'm feeling very Jacob about today. So that's a coincidence.
That's
yeah.
Really?
Yeah, man.
No way.
Wild.
You know what? I was talking with another Jacob yesterday.
Really?
He said you guys should laugh.
Shit.
And he said you guys may need a fact to the when you want Max before Jacob.
That's pretty good. I was speaking to another guy called Max McMillan, actually, and he said he was wanting to do with you. So I know. That's
really?
Yeah, he's well, already mean
well,
guy.
You said them right to my doorstep. You tell them. I'm rude, deep, and I will get to him.
That's
right?
Fine. No, I'm on Team Max. Well, I'm on Team Max.
Wait, I don't think.
All right,
we out. Birthday boy, 21. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another day.
vlog. So this is normally back in the space. So it should be a lot of fun. Today is also Aaron's birthday. Happy birthday, Aaron! There we go. Now we did hear that. I see you! And yeah, Aaron is doing the thing that we all want to do, performing on his birthday today. So it is going to be an absolute pleasure. Let me bring Aaron in.
Yeah. But you all have to say that my performance is really good, even if it's shit.
But luckily, Aaron is a really good performer, so we don't even have to take that up. I mean, like, Jacob and Remy right now are having this Solomon's face, because they know the levels he brings to the space. Exactly, yeah, like, he embarrasses us. And we look at ourselves afterwards, like, guys, are we actually doing this as a career after seeing Aaron? So, yeah, should be a litty day. But apart from that, we shall see you when we're there. See you soon! Cause you're the next Drew Barry.
Yeah. I want more. That little baby.
Whoa,
wow. I was like really grumpy.
Hi, me and Mrs. Barry. More than the record. Are you married? Do that scare you? Is you ready? I want something. Tell me, tell these rappers how to buy what you send in my direction.
Basically, this is Erin. Erin told me that she's gonna do a what? Backflip.
I can frontflip.
Oh really? We're gonna test that.
But I wanna learn to backflip.
She wants to learn how to backflip.
That's the goal of today, without breaking anything, because that won't be good.
She can do it. Erin's actually like a natural athlete. I don't know if you guys know, she was this year for the 2016 British Olympic team.
Yeah.
She was the second out of like three. How are we?
Hey, we're good.
What's going on? What's happening?
Oh, we're at a trampoline park in Northampton. And I may break my neck. I'm a bit scared. There's lots of children, but we don't give a shit. Are we allowed to swear?
We are allowed to swear.
Are we allowed to swear?
Whatever you want.
Okay. Free pass for all of us.
Free pass. Let's go. Remy, how are you? Heard this is your triumph of return. We have a rebel here. But it should be great, I'm fast.
It should be good.
Energy high?
High energy. Vibe check up here.
Vibe check up
here. That's what we do every day. We do like a little vibe check. We go here, or here, or here. Today we're here.
Hey. Yeah. Love that, love that. Let's go. Bills, what's happening here?
Okay, so we're at a trampoline park, and now we're watching the safety video with the do's and don'ts of what to do with the trampoline park. Safety is important.
So I've got Aaron here.
Chilling, is everyone right?
Chilling as well. Are these your warriors? I see people on the floor.
Now, let's go.
No,
I'm so happy and just everyone's so nice. I love all of you. My only thing is that I love Max a lot. He's great. I'm a big fan.
I like that. Thank you very much. Enjoy your 21st.
I will. Thank you.
In my cells, that's my celly. Made in the image of God, that's a selfie. Pray 5 times a day, so many felonies.
I got James, I got Leo, I got Aaron, I got Cash. How you doing, Cash?
Hold on.
I'm gonna move on.
Live streaming to someone, right?
Oh, this is the NYT. Rude. I got Katie, I got Alec.
This wouldn't be the return. Yet another feature on the vlog.
Oh, yeah. Yes. I know, right? Like, people are going to start needing your autograph. You've got Tiger Lily, you've got a
autograph.
Hey, hey. And then obviously. Hey.
I found the poem,
guys. Let's hear it for the vlog.
It's really long.
Doesn't matter, we got, whoa, she's scrolling, guys. I thought it was just the one bit at the top. We will hear it later. But anyway, we're about to go out to, I don't like the way Viggs is listening at us right now. It's very...
I know you want me to star in your vlog.
No. Really? All right, I'm on my knees. All right, cool. You can tell us then, Viggs. What's going on? What are we about to do? We leave it. One second. Go on. We should.
We're taking pictures of artifacts.
They're calling me. I gotta go. We gotta go. Hey guys, one. Abby, tell them. What's good?
Of course not.
Isn't that right, Amy?
What
are you saying? I'm talking about us looking at different pieces of artwork. I'm talking about us looking at different pieces of artwork, seeing what inspires us and what motivates us to create a beautiful piece of work in the theatre.
Yeah, you could say that.
You could say that.
This divide between...
Wait, are you showing me or are you showing the vlog?
I'm showing you.
Oh, okay.
You told me to pretend the vlog wasn't there.
Oh yeah, of course. Me and the vlog are one, sorry. I'm keeping it.
We could do it so that like we film something like this, like in a place that... We want to show that we want to be in when we're in the theatre,
uh-huh.
And then have our movements like reflect what's going on in the video.
Bang! I love that. Pop, it's showtime. Guess who's back? He's got more than one. Amy, Jordan 4s or Jordan 1s? Leo, Jordan 4s or Jordan 1s?
Jordan 3s, I don't know
traders
either.
come with me here. I want to show you something beautiful. Guys, they're upstairs here, by the way, when you're ready.
Wait, how the fuck did you guys get here?
Because we know you.
Sorry, no swearing.
No, you guys, so do what you want to do. It's an expression of thoughts. I want to show them the beautiful artwork that I know you guys already see.
Oh, look, some sick stuff, actually.
Are you trying to show me on your phone when the artwork is right in front of me?
No, I know, but I just...
Sorry. No, go. I want the explanation.
No, there's no explanation. I'm not good with words. The vlog can't see it. Sorry, guys.
Ooh.
And they're ignoring it. Bitch, I said the vlog can't see it.
What? The vlog can see everything. You guys are with me. You guys got the VIP pass. All right, now check this out, yeah? This is some of my favorite piece of work in the gallery. Look at these. Honestly, I'm gonna go one by one, but these are fucking fantastic. Wait, I'll start again. One sec. You're talking about that, the table, the bench. I think it's a bench. I think.
Is this art?
Well, anything is art.
Everything is art.
Everything is art.
See, my favorite, let me show you guys my, this is beautiful, I really like. My favorite is at the end. This is my favorite. Now you might be wondering, why is this your favorite, Max? Because it depends on how you see it in terms of perspective. At first glance, I saw that as like a tree, like a beanstalk going up. Then I looked closer and I was like, no, people are climbing over it, meaning that it's like across the land. Now, are people falling off from one side to the other side? And I was like, no, these guys look desperate to come over. So these guys are trying their best to leave that place of society to enter this side of society, and they are desperate for it. They are ready to dive off the cliff, the edge for it. Now with that in mind, everyone I'm seeing on the left seems to be having like a suit, seems to be like well-dressed and stuff like that. So that has me wondering, perhaps are they escaping their 9-to-5 lives, the mundane, the what society has told them to do to freedom? And that's the level of, you know, depth I've reached with. And I love it. It really is. It does speak to me. But there's so much other pieces I want to work on. This is like one of my favorite walls because it's just, if you look at it long enough, you just have different interpretations of what's being offered. And that's what you want. That's exactly what you need out of a piece of artwork. Guys, does this pieces of artwork like kind of inspire you or motivate you or invoke any emotions? Strong. Oh, I love that.
It's not really something you can do.
That was it, that's all we needed. What about you, Amy?
And in combination with the photo we've just received, it covers that whole culture.
I'm a dangerous man with some money. Go, yeah, yeah, yeah. So many pretty girls around me. Is it Aaron? Hey. 5, 4, 3, 1. Woo! There we go. That's a man that looks shattered.
Oh my God.
Good morning, people. Woke up this morning and we realized this is already September. Don't know how that happened.
Oh no.
Yeah, it's weird, right? I mean, we were just in the middle of summer. Could have swore.
What happened?
But you know what? Positive mindset, positive outlook, positive day ahead, right?
Yeah, it's going to be sick, maybe, hopefully. We can hope.
It is going to be sick. You know why it's going to be sick?
Why?
Because we are in a group of incredible actors.
That is true.
Doing incredible things.
Yes.
On an incredible day.
Yes.
There we go.
You've convinced me.
Levels.
I'm ready.
So guys, motivation for the day. Let me give you some max motivation of the day. Nothing is ever out of your reach or shares what you want, and never let people talk you out of it.
Aww.
That is the levels.
That is good.
That is good, yeah?
I'm feeling that.
All right, let's go.
Just had to kick a chick out of the studio for the shit's nuts, him. Nah, like, in Cal's words, him, the truth is madder than fiction, fam. It's nuts out here.
I write that shit down.
Look. I see a thing that I touch, tell me about talking stage. Gotta tell her, don't force it. Beef, man, pepper and salt it. Me and RJ.
Everybody ready?
So ready right now.
So what's going on, guys?
Oh my god, it is a Yellow Wednesday.
It's a Yellow Wednesday. Can I see yellow. Your yellow?
I'm wearing a little yellow top. Come on.
Can I see your yellow?
Isaiah's got yellow, I don't have any.
Isaiah's wearing yellow.
Isaiah's got yellow.
We're all good.
Isaiah's got yellow. You know what, yeah, I woke up this morning and I found out that it's actually September. I swear it was just August. Like,
it's September.
It's crazy. That's why it's gotten a bit colder. But you guys are keeping the vibes high. I can see with the yellow, the sunshine, the energy. Yeah, well, Isaiah's yellow. And come on, we can't forget the yellow.
Yeah.
And what are you guys excited for today? What's happening today? What are you guys doing? Are you guys doing a little improv thing? A little
bit of movement.
Bit of devising.
Grande.
A grande day.
Grande, and it started off great.
Are you guys in the main space today or in the theatre?
I don't know.
Maybe the museum.
In the museum. Museum's always lit. We are in the theatre, so we're gonna have a vibe.
We're gonna be in the theatre.
You guys are gonna be in the theatre.
So jealous.
But we will show you guys later. Where's my group?
Oh,
have a lovely day, you guys.
Bye.
In a bit. Telling the 10-10 to keep her clothes on and moving good.
I'm having like a really good hair day.
Oh, I see.
It's looking bad. I got 4 out of 5 done, which means it's good. My phone.
What that?
My phone keeps falling out of different pockets. I got 4 out of 5 done, which means I didn't manage to do my hair up again.
Your hair looks amazing. You are worrying for no reason.
Thank you, Max.
There we go.
Thank you. Yeah.
What's good? Jeez. Come on.
We're in a new space today.
In a new space today. Sorry, you're not in it.
I don't want to be in it.
See that, you're in it.
Yeah.
So we're in a new space today, guys. Hello, hello. Okay. And we are ready to see you around the space. Oh yeah, in the underground space.
No windows, apparently.
We bring the light, guys, so that doesn't matter. Is that not right?
We've been in the D-shop.
But levels, as always. Oh, Alex.
Hi, Max.
How you been?
I'm good.
You ready to see the new theater space?
The new theater space?
Theater.
Well, apparently it doesn't have windows. That's bad, right? I like windows.
Don't worry about it. I heard it's going to be so, so great.
Windows are overrated. Wow. I mean, the people.
We are going to bring the sunshine, the light, the energy. Ooh-wee. Look at this. Look at the vibes, guys.
It's going to be like some...
Come on. Come on.
Come on,
all day. Levels. It is looking spectacular. And I'm liking the vibes in it. It looks like it could be a lit one. As always. Hello. What are you telling me? Yeah.
All day.
Come on. Come on. Levels. Hello folks, so we are just in the middle of the rehearsal process and we just saw some amazing pieces of work. I want to talk first with Jacob. Let me bring you guys to Jacob. Hello Joe.
How are we doing?
Very good. So I had the opportunity to see your piece of work and I don't want to give out too many spoilers just yet, but what was your inspiration behind the piece without giving away too much?
So the stimulus that we chose to focus on was beauty standards for women, which is why I'm telling you this. That was the very umbrella idea we went with, as Anna just said.
Come on in, Anna.
Anna, come on. You're better than this than I am. Go on. She's not. But the general idea is we're sort of going for a exhibit in a museum vibe with a pair of perhaps rather rude spectators criticising and undercutting the piece of art that is happening.
I like that.
And there's, we're playing a bit with the fourth wall, playing a bit with manipulation, with movement, and with music. And yes,
so what are you hoping the audience take away from your piece, and can, like, you know, what's the thought process you want them to have leaving the theatre?
Well, I think they'll have to see it to find out.
Ooh, guys, you heard it here first in the flesh.
Happiness, the brand, is not happiness.
Ooh, happiness, the brand, is not happiness. I'm going to leave it there. I'm leaving you to think about that. Happiness, the brand, is not happiness. Take it. Hello, Emily. So, we just finished the...
Save it.
We just finished rehearsals of our first advice piece, and your piece was amazing.
As was yours.
Can you tell me the whole process? How did you lock?
Jesus Christ. Well, we panicked for 2 days now. Basically, we just thought about all the ones we wanted to incorporate, all the different stimulus points. And we each wrote a little bit of spoken word. And then we
beautiful.
Made some movement behind it.
Lovely
what
stuff.
What about yours?
And that's Mad Love. I get to question people. And what were you hoping to, like, people would take away from it after they saw it? What were you like, yes, go away with this information or that information?
The feeling of community and that they don't have to be silenced by things that can't impact them anymore.
Love that. I love that. And I really hope people are going to take away that, because I really felt it, and it really, like, the imagery you guys were showing, spectacular stuff. Absolutely spectacular.
I loved your one as well.
Thank you very much.
I like the table one as well.
The table one had me, like, wondering what's going on, and when things had me wondering what's going on, I pay more attention. So beautiful, beautiful stuff. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, people, depending on when you see this and where you see this. Welcome back to the NYT vlog, and yeah, vibes in that. So today is actually like a bittersweet day, because this is like the last day of rehearsal. It's the last day, like, us just, you know, experimenting around with our piece and seeing what we can do and what we think will be really awesome to do in the space and stuff like that. But as well as that, we have our show tomorrow, and the show is going to be absolutely awesome. So, you know, excitement, but it's a weird feeling. But we are just ready to get back in there, do what we have to do today, and make some incredible pieces of work. So that is always going to be an exhilarating process, as always. So I'm hoping you guys enjoy this journey. And it's weird, because this NYT vlog is coming nearly to an end. But you know what? It's all about the journey. It's all about the experience. And we still have time to enjoy whatever we have left. So let's just go for it. Hi, guys. How are you feeling?
Hi, Max.
I've got Remy here. I got Alec here. And I have Natalia running away.
I don't
need this. But yeah, guys, I was saying, bittersweet days. You guys ready for last day in the rehearsal space?
Yeah, it's been good.
You ready to create some magic, and are you ready for the show?
Absolutely ready for the show. Magic is all, guys. We've already done it.
We've already done it.
Magic has been created.
See, the key thing about our director is that he gives us inspiration to believe that the show doesn't matter, because we are always creating the show. This is the show right now, right here.
This vlog.
You guys already watched the show. So, I mean, you could leave the video now, but you're going to miss it. The real bro show. So yeah, any last words, guys, before we call it a day with them?
It's been a pleasure being on your vlog series, Max.
It's been a blast. They're gonna miss us. They're gonna miss you. Guys, take care. And as always, live it to the max. Yeah, yeah. So with me today, I have a special guest. She wanted to come say hi to the vlog. Come and say hi to the vlog. Introduce yourself.
I'm Megan.
Megan, how have you been this fine morning?
I'm good. I'm blessed. I'm feeling blessed.
Feeling blessed. Okay. What are you excited about? What are you excited for in your course? Lovely stuff. So I'm excited to see your course and to see your performance, because I know it's gonna bang, right? Right, Megan?
It's gonna bang.
Come on.
My nigga nearly got done for an AM. He went on a run, he was staying with me. I told my daughter
we come together. So we just finished today. Today was the last day of just pure rehearsals because we have showtime tomorrow. And I say today was an intense day. Honestly, so, so intense. But it was like a good intense because everyone was just so in the zone. You saw it from like the earlier vlog. Everyone was ready to just really jump into the activity and really get into the space and everything around it. So having the opportunity today to see everyone really do the thing, us combine our pieces of work and just put it into one big ensemble piece, it was ecstatic, it was sensational, but it just took a lot out of everyone. So now we are at the point where it's like everyone's just drained, but you know, energy's high. Gonna have a good night tonight. I think we're all gonna have like a group meal out, you know, get the ensemble back in one sync, one line, ready for tomorrow. And you know, we're just gonna do a fantastic job. And it's always about enjoying the moment for what it is and living in the moment, because so much of acting is trying to be your character in that present moment of time and, you know, seeing and experiencing things in the present. Don't think about the future, don't think about the past, be present. And that's what I wanna leave you with today. Just be present in the moment, try your best wherever you are right now, or wherever you're watching this, or tomorrow, or, you know, whatever. Focus on being present in the moment. I know it can be very hard to always think about things that are happening in the past and the future, but the more you can be present in the current moment in time, the more alive you can feel, and it is going to be one hell of a sensational feeling. So guys, that's it for me for now. Take care. It's your boy Max. Love.
Pressure is tough to live.
It came.
Through the wire and through the wall.
It came.
Through the
came.
Sea and through the earth.
Donald Trump burger and that. Yeah, your chicken. You know what I'm angry of? Like a Chick-fil-A kind of burger. Pain,
through the drought and through the rain. Through the dark and through the day. Through the love and through the hate. 20 to 1. Look at the time. It's 20 to 1.
I'm ready. Everyone's ready. If we catch him, it's 20 to 1. Early, early start. Yeah, starting 9 a.m. So you already know it's going to be intense. But of course, 5, I'm going to smash it. Director Cash is on the keys right now. And you know, he has his finger on the pulse. He's taking care of us. He's making sure we do what we got to do. But apart from that, energy, 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 energy. That's the key word. Key word.
I'm on a ride with the guys and we're looking for him. If we catch him, it's 20 to 1. Feds behind me, driving a beam.
This is it, guys. We're back in the face. Are you ready, KB?
Yay!
Okay, guys, let's go. Yeah, yeah. So, main space. Main space, guitar. As you do it, let the good vibes flow. Woo! You guys are not ready for what we have in stock for you, huh? And we got Cash at the back. He said he's having his morning joe. As you do, getting in the right headspace, right mentality. Oh.
I'm always in the right headspace.
Oh, sorry. Director Cash in the cut. And, now watch the light change here. Thanks, Kev.
You okay, Cash?
Good. Cash is ready. He's like, oh, we're in the theater. Hello. You guys aren't ready for this. I'll give you a little spin. Look at this. Look at that. Look at absolutely all of that. Brilliant. We're back in the space. Back in the theatre. about to make some magic. Let's go.
I'm feeling ready and pumped and sad because it's all up.
Ooh, but energy is up high because
the vibes are up here.
The vibes are up here because we are ready. We're ready just to go.
Even though my sleep last night was a little bit interrupted, that's okay. I'm ready to go. I'm so ready.
He's the me man. Sensational stuff. I'm gonna let you lot see it sometime. But not today. Not now. Anyway, let's go on stage, yeah?
Let's.
Yo. Yo. My men and my women. Yo. Yo. My men and my women.
You need something unexpected. Yo. Stunt from a weapon. You ask him to feel protected. And still feel.
It's actually showtime. Like, it's actually showtime right now. Proper vibes and that. Kev, we telling us, you ready? Showtime.
I'm ready.
You've been buzzing for this one, yeah?
Phil Mitchell
vibes. You get it. Actually showtime.
Oh, put it at a nice angle.
It's actually showtime. You ready? Vibes. Katie.
I'm gonna say I'm ready until I feel ready.
Come on, no, we're all ready. It's showtime. Energy, come on. Remy, come on.
Come on.
Give them the energy. It's showtime. It's showtime. One of two opportunities, but we're gonna smash it anyway. Pump. Feel the pump. Feel the beat.
Make you die early, how about have my heart hurting? Hold it on the side, that can make you die early. Don't get your best attorney.
Shivers. Esther, what did you just say about our speech?
It was fucking insane.
It's amazing. Talent in this place.
It's fucking insane. It's incredible.
Honestly, we're saying we came out like that. Like, honestly, I felt like it just felt sensational. Like, from the first moment we stepped on stage, looking at, I was like, yo, we're actually here, you know? Like, and everyone was just so sick. And, you know, seeing what everyone came up with from the same stimulus as well. Love that.
Can you get me in it so you can see in the morning?
I feel like he's asleep, you know.
Come on.
I think
they
would have
had you. Yeah. Guys, it's been about a day. Look behind me. Hella bags and stuff. All in a rush, because it's always when you're moving out, it's all stressful. Yes, guys. Today is the last day, unfortunately. And wow, what a busy morning it's been. I mean, like, we've had to organise getting all our stuff up, the rooms and stuff. And we have a show today. So energy's there. But wow. You know when you, like, check into something, you don't realise how much stuff you bring into it's time to check out? That is what it felt like today. It felt like it just didn't want to end. And early checkup, but hey, it's cool. Today we get the opportunity to see how the other groups are, their performances, what they've been working on, and yeah, let's just have a vibe with it. Let's go. It's a bittersweet moment time. Giving away the keys. The key. Hello guys, we're on last day kind of vibes. You know how it is.
It has to be a video.
don't tell me you're opposing. Go on, guys.
Have you not seen Max is literally famous now?
Is he?
NYT reposted his story.
And I told him I'm part of Cash's team, so now they have big expectations for you now, Cash.
I know.
And you met them. They loved
they're gonna
it.
They're going to be so disappointed.
Ooh. In who? Go on. Whoa.
Expectations are unfounded.
Wow, guys, alright, I'm meeting it at night.
It's jokes, right?
Jokes.
Just some friendly director banter.
Guys, that wasn't even our direction, just a random girl you met on the street.
You don't know who that is, yeah.
I'm so sorry about that, guys. We'll black it out later on. But lads, last day vibes, how are we feeling, like, honestly?
Feeling up here, you know?
Really, really. Let's have a check-in.
I'm feeling good.
Let's
have a check-in.
No, it's
a high vibe right now.
Literally,
yeah. Performance to get through, they're
Yeah.
You know what, yeah? It feels like we've been there for... Well, come on up. Like,
bring it down.
Get involved.
Come on, you have to rise to the challenge.
Yeah.
But,
Sorry, Violet, who do you think you are? If you want to be on the vlog, you got to rise to the occasion.
Yeah, that is right. Oh, that's
I simped out. Guys, are we in this?
Absolutely,
Trent. So, as I was saying, guys, where's our energy levels right now? Come on.
The stress of trying to get out of the flat really raised.
You were really stressed.
I was, yeah, because... Again,
what happened? What happened, Alec?
I had to
I mean, like, there was a lot of stuff. You act like we had to empty the fridges all out, throw out a lot of food, which was really annoying. And Alec threw out my Ben & Jerry's. I said everyone in the flat, do not throw away our Ben & Jerry's. We're eating it. We are going to eat this. So I really felt the pain. So Alec, whenever you're ready, me and Aaron will accept everything.
I will send you Ben & Jerry's in the Max, tell
you throw away a whole tub.
No, we were throwing away all the food that was left. And it was just that.
No, we were going to eat it today.
We were going to have it during the performance.
The amount of screenshot footage we can get from this
vlog,
oh my god.
God, oh my gosh, you guys are going to be
literally.
Look at me, guys. I do this stuff without even realizing perfect angles, perfect times. See how the screen is balanced. Intentional kind of things. Alec, I guess. Literally.
You're
ruining it. Look, you need to
focus.
It's focusing on you.
He just knows that I'm just
So, since it is on Aaron, then Aaron, I've got a couple of questions for you. I need you to answer. Yeah. Number one, what was the very memorable moment you enjoyed from yesterday's performances? What's what? One little scene.
Someone else's or from ours?
Someone else's.
Anyone else's? I like the creativity of that break-in thing. I thought it was really creative how they created the house.
That was, I believe, Group Six. Shout out Group Six. You know who you are.
Hello.
The spoken word one. What happened? Oh yeah, I like that too. Strong, strong, strong. Jacob, what was your favourite scene from yesterday?
I like the singing in Group A. I think that they just had harmonies on point.
I'm not gonna lie, some of the groups were like in proper camp rock kind of flow. Like they were feeling themselves. They had the electric guitar going, the normal guitar. It was like, all I needed now was like a little campfire and they were going for it, like all the way to the top.
Somehow always managed to find the light and I
always
find
some
good lighting.
Light everywhere, because you bring the light, we are the energy.
Aww.
Come on. Yeah, yeah. See this? This is what makes theatre theatre. Art is the greatest artist. And I'm in a space right now where I'm surrounded by artists, surrounded by people that are bringing great ideas to the space, bringing great, you know, offerings, and when you accept an offering as well, that's what makes it awesome, because understanding what people have to offer and bringing them exactly what they need is always key. Hello, Jessie.
Hello.
You doing?
I'm doing absolutely amazing. I just got invited to go to the toilet to a girl.
She's living her life.
I am.
To the fullest, to the max, as we always love to do. And, yeah, oh, look at that, perfect shot. There to me. That's what it's all about. And that's how we want to keep it, guys. This is how the shots are going. With the theatre, with the people, them. Yeah, yeah.
Selfishly, I would be quite devastated if your video goes viral.
Every single
solitary minute.
Honestly, the clean up today.
I've been morning and I have mostly been hungover. I've got one of these in
hand. All right, guys, challenge is accepted. Let's make this video go viral, just for Emily.
Okay.
We're going into the theatre. See a couple more groups perform. Should be ecstatic. That's the word I'm going to use today because you know, I want to see what they have to offer in the space, because this is the first time we're going to be seeing what they have, where they're going to interpretate silent statues that. You know, Bronny, what I found really interesting is the fact we were all given the same word, the same stimulus, and then we all created something different, like...
So different.
And I'm just thinking to myself, how does that even happen? How do we just all, you know, branch off and say, aha, this is lit, aha, this will work, aha, like, this is what I want to have right now.
It's mad,
but we are artists, you know, that's artist behaviour. Oh, we're talking about last day vibes.
That's an angle and a half.
Yeah, I know.
Last day blues.
You're gonna climb us.
I know, guys. So last day, please. We're kind of sad, but we are excited to kind of see what performance we have to offer.
So excited.
So excited. And yeah, we're gonna show you the vibe, see how it is, and we look forward to seeing you in the space. Wow. In the space, man. That's what it's all about.
First gotten to the point where I assumed everybody in the group had locked themselves out once, but what I'm realizing is Jesse locked herself out three times.
No.
Sorry.
Six.
My favorite being the day when you locked yourself out three times. It happens to the best of us. It happens to the best of us.
And it's the thing that I've said the most to most people, and it sounds really cheesy, but I genuinely love you guys. Aww. I genuinely care about you all, and I am genuinely so proud of every single one of you, because we had a rocky start together. There were some moments. Violet, bless you. What I said to Violet earlier was the moment that when I realised how lucky I was to have you guys was the moment that Violet said she felt bad. Every single one of you went done. There was not a single tiny bit of blame on anyone. It was like, no, we're in this. This could have happened to any one of us. We're in this together. And then when we got in the room, before we got in the room, you all were so on it. Like, you knew why you were here. And you didn't fuck about. Like, it's so easy to fuck about. And that would be easy. It would be easy to just go, come outside, let's do this, let's do that. You didn't. Because you cared about each other, and you cared about this thing that we are doing together. And for me, that's just like, I don't know how you did it. I don't know how you did it. But you did, and we're here. And now you guys are NYT members.
Woo!
So proud of yourselves. Not just for the work that we've done over these 3 weeks, but also for just fucking getting here in the first place. Like, when I run auditions, I put 2 out of 30 people through, maybe, sometimes one. And that's just one audition in one part of this country. You know, think of the amount of people that try to get into NYT. And you all got through. That's a fucking huge achievement. And then to open yourselves up in the way that you did to each other, to me and So-So, I literally couldn't have asked for a better group. I don't want another group. I kind of don't want to do this again, because the bar is too high. The bar is far too high. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you, genuinely. Thank you for being you.
Aww.
Like, this is what's made this is you. And I love you all.
This is it, last goodbye in the theatre. Sad. How are you guys not crying right now? Like, I feel terrible. Emotions. Guys, it's time to do the hardest part of the vlog, and that's to say goodbye. And what an experience from start to finish. Wow. Just wow. I mean, sensational comes to mind. I mean, extraordinary, brilliant, creative, artistic, silent statues. But essentially what I'm saying is that for an experience, this is one of a kind. The people I've met, shout out group 5, all of you, I can't even name names one by one, because it's just everyone. You are all sensational, you're brilliant, and I just love working with you in these past 3 weeks. I say 3 weeks, but it feels like 3 months. No, scratch that, 3 years. Like, this is how tight we all got, and the process of just creating together was brilliant, and what we did manage to make was amazing. I'm so glad you guys, you know, managed to stay with me along this journey. If you're watching this part, that means you've really seen the fantastic nature of what we've done and everything we went through, and you know, just living in the moment of those experiences and these, you know, lifelong memories. And yeah, it's big. But you know what? Yo, we are now National Youth Theatre members. Think about that one for a second. National Youth Theatre. Big, big words right there. And I'm excited to see everyone's growth, everyone's development, see how, you know, the industry takes everyone, because I know everyone's going to do so good, such amazing things, and I'm, you know, so lucky to have been a part of their process and of their timeline. And yeah, definitely, this is going to be something I'm going to cherish for life. So big, big love to Group 5, big, big love to National Youth Theatre, and yeah, to everyone there, I guess my message to you would be, just keep doing you. You guys are all brilliant, creative, artistic geniuses. Yes, I'm going to use that word, geniuses. Always have faith in your own ability. Have faith in your pen, in your range, in your ability, because you are unstoppable. After what I saw, you guys are unstoppable. That goes to all groups as well, because I've seen brilliant work along the last 2 days, and speechless comes to mind, because I actually am. You guys are going to turn me into a silent statue. But yeah, thank you. Thank you to everyone that's been a part of this process, and it's sad, it hurts, but it's life. It's life. Once again, shout out National Youth Theatre, shout out Cash, our director, shout out Sosa, and yeah, hashtag Max. Honestly, just live your life to the fullest, live your life to the max, chase your dreams, and have fun along the process, because if you're not having fun, you're going to be stuck in the rat race. Don't get stuck in the rat race, be free. But I think it's only suited that I end this vlog by saying, yeah, yeah, come on, all day, 9 to 5. Peace out, my people.